what's up? It's Winnie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking all about affordable skincare, and I actually just went and picked up a ton of stuff from Target to get my skin ready for the fall season. Anytime the weather starts to change and cool down, my skin starts to act up, so I need to take special care of it, and I'm actually partnering with J&J Skincare today. They asked me to pick up some of my favorite skincare items from Target to share with you guys, and there's actually a special sale going on at Target for all of these items that I'm going to mention, so I'll leave the information down below for you, but it's from now until the end of October. But if you go in today until October 3rd, I believe it's buy one Neutrogena product, get the second one for 25% off, and I'll list all of the other deals going on. And on top of that, they're actually giving away a $50 gift card to shop at Target to one of you guys so that you can pick up some of these products for yourself. So I will put the directions on how to enter the giveaway down below, and I'm just gonna go ahead and start with the products that I picked up. And if you guys have been watching my videos for a long time, ever since I first started making videos, you'll probably recognize a lot of these products I'm gonna mention, because these are the products that have always worked for me, so I always kind of go back to them. Sometimes I use high-end products, sometimes I use drugstore products, but I like to use a combination of the both. So I'm gonna show you a more affordable option for skincare that I really like. I'm gonna start off with my makeup removers, or how I would normally do it in my normal skincare routine. So this is my oil-free eye makeup remover from Neutrogena. This is just my go-to eye makeup remover, and it's gentle and it takes off all of that waterproof stuff and even like really stubborn like eyelash glue or like waterproof mascaras and stuff. So this does a great job. I like to soak like a cotton pad and just hold it over my eye, and that'll like really like soak into all of that makeup, and then when you wipe it away, it'll just all disappear. And then I go in with my makeup remover cleansing towelettes, also from Neutrogena. Again, it's another favorite that I've talked about before, but these are really handy. It comes in like this little case, and I just take one of these and I wipe down my entire face with it, and you'll see all of the makeup from the day just disappear off of your face. So this also removes like really stubborn waterproof makeup as well, and I only usually use one of them because they're really well like soaked. These are also good for sensitive skin because I have pretty sensitive skin, and these are really gentle for me. And then once all of my makeup is removed, I like to go in with a face wash, and these two that I picked up are both scrubbing ones, and they're just like a gentle scrubbing kind of exfoliator. So the first one I have is this oil-free acne wash. It's the pink grapefruit foaming scrub, and this one used to be my favorite scrub. It's really gentle, but this one is really great for clearing breakouts. It does have salicylic acid acne treatment in it, so you can kind of feel it working, and also the little scrubs in this are very gentle. Like I said, I do have sensitive skin, so I can't use anything too harsh, and this works really well. And the other one is from Aveeno. This one is the Positively Radiant Skin Brightening Daily Scrub. Again, it's a really gentle exfoliator. This one doesn't have the salicylic acid acne treatment in it, so if you don't need anything like that, this is a great option. And I really liked this one because it was one of my first like facial exfoliating scrubs I've used, and this one was really gentle. So if you've never really used one and you don't know how your skin would react, I highly recommend this one. It has moisture-rich soy extract in it, so it keeps your skin really soft and smooth, and both of these are great for sensitive skin. It won't dry it out or be too harsh on it at all, so I like these a lot. Okay, so I've washed my face and my skin is clean. Now this is my personal favorite part. It's also a very important part in a good skincare routine, which is the moisturizer. And I think it's really important to keep your skin hydrated and moisturized, and it gives you a really good base to work off of when you're applying makeup. So I've got a couple things here. I'm gonna start off with the Aveeno Positively Radiant Daily Moisturizer. This one comes with SPF 15 in it. SPF is going to be super important for your daily moisturizer. I'm gonna just take it out to show you guys what it looks like. And this one is a great lightweight moisturizer for when you're prepping your skin for makeup, or if you just need to add a little bit of extra moisture in your skin for the day. And it also has that Total Soy Complex in it, so it's supposed to even the tone and the texture of your skin. And it says Positively Radiant because it's supposed to give you like a brighter complexion. So I do really like this one. And the other one I have is a night one. It's from Neutrogena. It's the Rapid Tone Repair Moisturizer. And I'll take take it out to show you guys. I actually told my mom to use this one and she really likes it. It comes in a little pump bottle like this, and the other one has a pump too. So this stuff is really, really good. It actually uses a vitamin C and retinol to help boost your skin's cell renewal, and it's supposed to just even out and brighten up your skin complexion. And like I said, my mom loves this stuff. It also says it reduces the look of dark spots and discoloration, so if you guys have any issues with that, try this out. And then my favorite thing about it is it smooths your skin's fine lines and texture. So I always say it's never too early to use anti-aging skin products because you never know. So I just use a pump of this at night before I go to sleep, and you just wake up with your skin feeling really, really good. And then last but not least is the Rapid Tone Repair Dark Spot Corrector, and it kind of goes along with the moisturizer. It's kind of the same thing, but this one is really made to target any dark spots or dull areas on your face that you want to correct. Again, it uses that vitamin C and retinol to brighten up your skin complexion. And I recommend this to anyone who has any acne, scarring, or dull spots that you want to brighten up. Just use a tiny pump of this and you don't need a lot of it. And I like to use this along with the moisturizer, and you guys will see a big difference in your skin. So those are all of my affordable skincare recommendations that I have for you guys. And don't forget to take advantage of the special sales going on at Target for them. And I will list all of the information down below. And also make sure you check out the giveaway for the $50 Target gift card so you can pick some of these up for yourself. And you can also find me on my other links on my Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter. All of those are listed down below. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!